everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Slicks, and today we are going to be enjoying this beautiful yacht. We might be trying to sink it in a couple whirlpools, maybe a tsunami. We don't know, but let's try anyway. So, I've already said it's been headed for a while. I haven't really explored this. I was watching a video. Thanks to Komodo Gaming for showing me this. It was very, very nice. I'll link his video in the description if you want a different video of this. Or I'll link it somewhere. I will. Also link this down in the description if you want to try this out yourself and see what. It's a very nice yacht we've been going for. So this side up there we could go. So we could go for quite a bit. By the way, I am trying to sink this to see how good it can be. So I'm going to open up a bunch of... I'm not going to open up any hatches yet. Alright, so first, let's try a tsunami. Very big and beautiful. Moonlight luxury lot. That's what it's called. Lovely yacht. It runs pretty well even with a low NPC. Low memory, but runs pretty well. It relaxed when you go inside, it might lag you out a bit, but after a while you get quite used to it. But once you go outside, it's fine. I don't know how that's enough. Let's go explore. Coming now. Let's see, it's coming. So, dining hall, beautiful TV, front area. I don't know if that damn tsunami is. Wonder why it's so difficult because there's a bunch of side thrusters on it. Good to guest rooms, you know. Over here, yeah, guest room, then it's a luxury guest room. Which are these two? These two are also a guest room. And two guest rooms. It's kind of a fair amount. This is the engine room, how I turned on the engines. Right here is the battery room, just the batteries, like, you know, that's it. Battery rooms. The tank room, like tanks, you know, the tank of a tank on the palace. Yacht, right, too many tanks. Let's go up and the outside's pretty nice as well. The pool, just no water, very sad. Just made it the hard way. Oh no, I got it. I can't see it. I don't know where it is, and that's the most scary part. You just have no idea where it is.
second.
Anyway. While we're making this video, I'm listening. In my head, I'm listening to cars being so hopeless. Isn't it funny? I'll put it like a little tag up the top. I'll do the same with the yacht. No, I'll do the same with the Reddit games. Where is it at? Yeah, it's almost done. Maybe we should stop it. This damn tsunami. That's nearly done. Damn, bro, that's sad. We didn't even get to experience the tsunami. Well, I'm gonna do a whirlpool next. Hope isn't anywhere out in the vast ocean that my eyes can see. What is that litter? So many people like to litter. And not many people like to pick it up. Yep, alright. Whoop. Just like that. Yes! Let's see what this does. These flashlights. Okay, we're tipping. We are submerging. We are getting submerged. Oh my god. Oh hell no. By the way, damage is on, so this boat can get damaged underwater. Oh. Jesus Christ. That's the bottom of the damn ocean. It's the Titanic. Damn, the microcontroller room is here. Yeah. sheep. I love my sheep. I have 6 sheep. That's in the microcontroller room. Damn, bro. It's the Titanic all over again. Are there any scuba suits so I can swim out? Damn, bro, this was like $600. And a couple more zeros to it. 600 million. Yes. Go. No! No! Yes. No. No. Yes. No. No. Yeah. No. I can't. It's so hard to see. Damn. I know there's a couple scuba suits at the tank room, so it can't be in here. Might be in the engine room. Just engine room. There's the pool. So where would the damn scuba suits be? I saw them before. I don't know where they are anymore. Scuba suits, where the frick are you? Scuba suits, please come to me so I know where you are so I can damn escape this damn building. So it's on right side. Is he goaded with the songs? Yes, yes, he damn is. He is goaded with the damn songs. Alright. Just, you know, open up the door. Come on, open up the door. Actually, did I do it? There's our scuba suits, so they aren't deep sea diving suits. They have scuba suits, they have deep sea diving suits. Damn, bro, that's sad. Let's get in the room. Ooh, I just did a double jump. Diving equipment, that's what it is. I was the thing holding it down on the ground? What the hell? I was the thing holding it on the ground? Like, damn, bro, that's upsetting. That's just insulting me. That's calling me fat. That's just sad, bro. That's really sad. Well, the boat's fine, just so, come. my goal is done, I guess. Actually, no, let's get a bunch of these. Just watch them come as my end waits. Oh, damn. My end awaits. Anyway, everybody, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please go follow my Twitch, will be down linked in the description, or if you check my banner on my YouTube channel, it's linked there. I hope you enjoyed one more time. Anyway, guys, it's Slix. Hope you have a good day, good afternoon, or good night. See ya.